So usually when we have a family meeting, because I do that fairly early on as well, I have a family meeting and lay out, this is what palliative care is, the whole nine yards, and scheduling, and some education pieces that I would do for people that are going to do the hands-on. And for people that aren't able to do the hands-on, these are some other things that you can do, as well as what's available to them for support services like mental health and counseling and things like that. So, because I always tell them, I said, you have to look after yourself. If you can't look after yourself, how can you look after your loved one? So I push that heavily. I also explain, these are the wishes and this is what it includes. And so that right off the bat, everyone is out there, we're all on the one page. Because you need to be on the one page. If you're not on the one page, it could be pretty intense and chaotic. So, and I like to have those conversations before people get really upset and quite heavy into their grieving and things like that, so that while they're level-headed and not so emotional and so into the heavy of it all, that they've heard it once or twice before. And it's a lot of, I look at it as a lot of planning and preparation ahead of time while everyone is still well, family is still fairly well, the loved one is fairly well yet, so that when the time comes, it makes it for smoother the last few days, the last week.